a good target. Oh my god, he's not gonna leave. Fuck. He's not gonna leave.
There's a... one of those artillery trucks right there.
Yeah, that's a good one.
No, repair, anyone? Repair?
I got you.
There's a gas. Put on your mask.
Oh,
God.
Yeah.
Limpet.
Dude, that was cool because all of them were like charging us. I was protecting on the right. I killed like two people. That was the last stand in like fucking Iraq or some shit. Black Hawk down.
Me and Alex are the two Delta snipers.
Like it cut to me, dude, like real rough and bowling.
I was a pilot of the Black Hawk, just trying to repair it.
Anthony was just crying for help. He's on the radio.
Send in that car down air support!
And then he looks to the right, he just sees me on the floor. He's like,
out my mouth. He sees the tank go up in flames. Dude, that's some PTSD worthy shit type of there.
That is PTSD shit. He walks out and gets shot.
No, like everything's. Anthony's like all watching this in slow motion. He sees you like getting like shot up. He sees me crawling out of the fire like a tank, and then he just like looks in front of him and he just sees a guy running at him with a bayonet. And then it was like, dude, that's super PTSD worthy.
You got some child soldiers coming in.